Big time semifinal at 145 pounds. We got Dylan Malonis, sophomore out of Blair. He's wrestling Zach Daly, senior from Mass. Perry, we got Ohio jersey battle. Daly and Malonis. Blair lost two tough ones in the semis so far, needing to get some wins from their heavier guys. Battling with St. Ed's for the lead right now, who are having a pretty good set of semifinals, with their big guys still to come. Malonis on a front headlock. Nice chuck by, and can't find a leg. Malonis controlling elbow. High crotch attempt. Shot. Daly catches Malonis when he's looking to hand fight, and takedown, controls it all the way down. We're out of bounds.
Speaking of heavyweights,
shoot Zeb back about 8 pounds higher.
I'm gonna have to go take pictures of that one. Camera one hand, oxygen in the other.
Don't do that.
Twenty seconds left in the first. It's Malonis with the 2-on-1. Oh no, he's underneath Daly's front headlock.
When'd you graduate from camp?
2003.
Oh shit. I got him by a lot.
Daly. Here, I gotta get a quick. When next chance we get here, I gotta do a quick shout out on this one.
All right.
Bonus coming after it. Daly, look at the spin go behind. Larry Shore.
Oh, there he is. Gone again.
Larry Shore. That's all I needed to do.
Sam feeling better.
Learn flash away.
Coach of Perry now.
Oh yeah. I wonder how he got that job. I wonder how he got there. I wonder how Larry got the lead. I wonder how he knew to go to Massillon Perry High School.
I know. He must have good connections.
And he must. I'm gonna have to talk to him after this. Actually, Daly's primary working partner,
yeah. Oh, that's not a bad deal.
Yeah. We got the greatest Larry Lashley story to tell you about him, Josie, and I in the Kent State wrestling.
Probably not on camera.
It's an off camera. It's one of the funniest stories. That is nice. He's punching that underhook up. He's punching the underhook up and looking for that.
Is that J.D. Bergman style?
That's J.D. Bergman style, baby.
He's pretty good. A healthy J.D. Bergman.
He's tough to meet. Indeed. Daly, this is 145. He projects at probably 57 in college. Maybe 49 for a year. It's pretty long in length.
Yeah, he looks tall.
Oh, that was nice. Good job by Daly.
Yeah, I don't know if you saw the last one. Blair took another long. In the semifinals, Todd Preston went down.
Good match for this.
Yeah, and we know Ed's has some big guys.
Yes. Yeah. Your Panthers look good, man.
Come on, Zach!
Oh, sticks with it.
Nice!
Silver off. Daly looking to try and get that first Ironman final. He's the defending state champ at 140 pounds in Ohio, in Division 1.
Zach Daly?
Zach Daly is. My first junior high state championship, we got a default. Back in the 08 in Athens, Ohio.
default in the finals?
We did a default in the finals.
Two tickets for tonight's finals on sale here at the main stadium.
Shot from Malone is way outside on the edge of the mat. We're out of bounds. 4-3.
We have four tickets for tonight's finals on sale main two.
Puts Daly on his butt.
Tight. Oh. Yeah, tight. Look how tight. Oh, I think that's. Oh, he's gonna watch the defensive fall. That's nothing. Now it's gonna be. Daly looks cool and calm.
Oh, they give him the takedown. Malonis gets the takedown with 2 seconds left. Goes up 5-4. They have Brooks Black is wrestling still. I don't know.
They're winning.
Come on, Zach!
St. Ed's has more in the upper weight, so, right?
Yeah, they had a huge upset of 60. Walls, Kuhar, Suvac in 89, or, sorry, 95. I'll go on record as I hate people. Hate it.
Yeah. Hate it. I still don't know the weight classes.
Come on, Zach! 1 minute!
3 tickets for the next final. On sale. The main table. 3 tickets to the next final. On sale, main table.
Look at him, a jam fighting.
definitely gonna wait for overtime.
Oh, here. You need a.
Take down, wins it.
We're in the first. We're gonna punch it up. Dalian on a shot. Edge of the mat. They're gonna run it. Nice blizzard.
Was that all he had? Was that it?
No, it looks fresh.
Sometimes in overtime, you see those guys go after it once, and then that's all she wrote.
Bonus, it's a shot. Hey, look at the spin score, 30. Daly. Shuck it, right into an underhook, gets a trip, shoots them off. 24 seconds left in their first overtime. Dynamite drop in, Joe. Now, Daly's being the aggressor.
He got ridden kind of long, didn't he?
Yeah. 11 seconds. We're going to see one more exchange here, Joe. What are we going to see?
Malonis is going to try to take him back.
Oh, shot. Looks in drag. Looking lat whip, maybe. Sucker drag.
I like a good lat whip.
Enjoy me a good Kevin Random and lat whip as well.
Oh, the king.
Oh, man,
he
used to hit the lat whip when he was going out of style.
At least he was good at that. His vertical wasn't very good.
Yeah, he just wasn't very athletic either. I tell you, Gene Stevens and I ran into him a bit.
Uh-uh.
I'm going to talk to him.
Sweet. He's cheating behind a little there.
Daly struggling to get off the bottom of the third. One's got to return him. Daly rolls. Come on, Zach. 21 seconds left in this first ride out overtime.
Down Malonis. Hammerlock Malonis. Nice.
This is going to have to ride for another period at it. And no real attempt by Daly to come up on that one. Next one's a point from Lomas. Stall call.
Oh, George Steelers here. Flow Nationals champion.
And oh! Oh, man! Lomas is going to take the win. 20 seconds left. And it doesn't look like David's going to be able to come up.
That might be it for him. The Spieler wrestling on Martinez.
And Blair gets a pick me up. 45.
That's
what I'm saying, they get a heck of a
nice job, Dylan Malonis, getting into the finals for Blair.
152's run.